Probably.
Thank you.
is the first time I've missed that stupid lift in forever. another. I've got this one. First thing, and then I'm gonna take a break between episodes because we're done! almost dizzy. Episode 2 is gonna suck, because if something good doesn't drop between the good weapons and the cyber demon, I guess I'm cool with killing that bitch with the railgun. I'm swearing a lot during it. Chunks! Alright, today it's part 2 of the origin story of the maddest motherfucker ever. This goddamn rabbit! I'll try to talk to this. So I have. I think tells you that brutal and boxing boom are incompatible. I beg to differ. Going through at this speed, that kind of doesn't matter. And most of the power ups are just static, they're reused in skins. Wow. Oh, yeah, and the big thing with this is if I don't get a railgun or better at this pickup or one of the other stupid ones in this episode, I gotta restart because I cannot kill that cyber demon. Alright, we'll play see what happens. Misses. Oh, and I hope Railgun pops up. Hello, game. Oh, goody. This dude's tracking on me. Take the Cyber Diva 9 with no assets. Shotgun his ass to death. Okay, that level. Okay, no, that does the same thing, whatever. Alright, you. There's an easier way to do this level. I gotta keep trying to jump it. Just get back up. Well, you can't blame me for that. You know what? Gonna want to restart. You're not doing the whole thing. That stuff. You are for more than like a half hour. Real bad for the brain. Plus two, apparently that might be it. Aren't still hoping this railgun's gonna spawn. Better. pretty long neck. Through like a crazy person. I think I'm gonna take that route. Just gonna block him. I'm gonna clear this area out just a little bit. This level just a bit ago, but I'm gonna go get this dude. How about? So the other trick I wanna see if I can do is buy the Cyber to even have about like 3 or 4 helpers. Because these guys are not good. Yes, let's talk more shoot. Marine! Playing the Harry Potter game. Everyone wanted to be a wizard when they were a kid. Not me. I want to be the Space Marine. Hoorah! Kill it! Honk it, so. You kill it! Life snack. Oh, I want to give Andrew Halshaw credit for the free soundtrack. I've also bought several of his works between Nightmare Reaper, Dusk. I think that a medieval I'm trying to play, but I'm not a big Hexen guy. But I get this resurgence of like old school. Why, when you can do shit like this, just a doom? Don't hit me. Okay, I remember it. I think it's just a slog to the end of this. Hi. Shock. work, guys. Good work. Okay. I'm slowly starting to remember this level system. I will cheese the cyber demon. I know how. It really would be nice to get him fast away with it. Thanks, game. Back to re-record this. Sound okay? I just picked up a blue key. So this one? Sure. So far, I am 0-for-1 with the help. Oh, shit. I did one in there. Draw all their attention to this thing, you know. Yeah, that'd be great. Oh, looky there. Yeah, I got one. We'll keep him alive. Yeah, now we got the kill. This part's fun. I start hallway with shitheads. There's a pinky. Watch out, buddy. Watch out.
Watch out, buddy!
Well, at least close to the end, so you can, you know, I think how that works. Yeah, just across there, man. Nothing.
Oh, those just...
Okay. We're on a good pace. Good pace. Just... still... gonna need something. All right, buddy. Yeah, you just chew. Oh my God, for heaven's sake! Yeah. What's that? I need lunch. We got shit sandwich. To look at that later. Alright, Marine. Try not to die. And if we're lucky, we can get another guy in here. Alright, careful. I do. Dude. All right, so this is getting great. So that means I am 0-for-2. With the guy I need, I'm 0-for-1, or maybe 0-for-2. The different spawns are eventually. I like you though. Alright, I'm gonna play, Alright, we're gonna pick up this in this dude's face. Whoa. Shoving this in this dude's face worked. Excellent shotgun play. Just this way the... Get crushed. That'd be sad. Never heard him say that before. Actually, maybe that is a better option. If I go like that, tap the key, and what is this? Let's clear that. Wow, there's like a methodology to this layout. What the buddy? Should head back here. Good night, shithead. Oh, I just walked through him and that's bloody. Alright, then this is just the two guys over here. Good night. Good key. I don't know where my buddy went. Okay, this is the other spot where... Oh, something good! Another fucking plasma rifle. Ooh, sad. Let's get rid of these guys. You know, I'm just... whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna have to kill this cyber demon with shit. And it's not gonna be fun. What are you looking at? You got a thing on arms, but you're just mad! You're through this! Yeah, you agree. Thanks, brutal dude. Still love you! Alright, I exits here. Or is it down there? No, it's down there. I'm gonna get it's here. Keep it going! Yeah, I got a buddy. Get killed, dude. Don't get killed. The entirety I was playing this, I didn't even come into this room. I'm totally cool with a bag of goodies. Hi! Lucky my buddy didn't get killed. When he did! I are two forms. Goddamn rocket launchers, right? I'm cool with this gun, though. Game, you could spawn something else between now and... I keep this for a tick. So you guys can just automatically recover. First year Marine? This way. You know what? I got time to go treasure hunting. Praying to God, this... I think there was something down here? Cool. I've been having too much fun with the new gun and I forgot I had ammo. Alright, let's feverishly get out of here. Hear that. Yeah, it's this way, isn't it? What is this one? Stairs. Oh. Clear! In here you drop? Oh no, you're just a room full of shit. Great. We're getting to the end. Still don't have anything that's gonna... Oh, my favorite! This level several times to get down a thing. About 800 tutorials on the internet. No, we're gonna play this game. Guys. Dark hallways. So every time I do this, it's just trial and error over and over again. It's just stupid. Why don't we start that? Oh, get out of the portal! Still at 100. No one likes flamethrower! Alright, I'm gonna go through the side first. That's how long is it? The shithead here. Good banner, Marines. Keep it up. Kill things. Okay. This. Whoa! Okay. I got this power up, and I am a guy, so. Exit. No, I'm gonna get that other guy first, then we get a tempo. This one? Marine. But okay then. You know what? We're going to the next one. Got all the keys. This. There may not be a shithead coming through. Come on. We got everything. Tower. To finding this railgun are getting less and less. If I don't get a railgun, I at least get a save. Alright, I'm putting this level out too. I think I gotta go the other way to make it easier. No. Yeah, I wanna go the other way first. There might be. Yep. Shoot in the face. Get up, boy! Yes. let you in, huh? Cool. There's invincibility there. I shall note that for later. We're still on a mission, Marines. They killed Mach. Her name was Jessica Rabbit. Lost her husband Roger years ago. Oh, it was dark, forbidding. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, I forgot. Alright, we got a merry band of Marines here. And I guarantee that Cyber Demon is gonna one shot all of them! Actually, I like unloaded. Cool. Yeah, yeah. No one's legs for killing him, man. Work in the kitchen. Back this way. I'm gonna trust that. So we have the blue key. Going in there. I gotta get this one soon. Try not to be PR for longer than... not a billion hours. Woo! Have I been here before? I didn't do anything. I should know that. Alright. Maybe there's that one switch that leads to somewhere secret and I'm not going to even bother taping. But if I do remember right, I think I can just go this way and jump down, and our dude goes like right there, and that's what it is. Yeah, I love the color defect on the Marines, but I'm totally cool with it. I just think they got, like, some weird new space age static armor. Oh, you guys got the upgrade? Cool, man. Alright, this way. Alright. I might have these guys all there, and it's still gonna suck, cuz... yeah, what's up, pal? Cool. I need to remember where I'm going. Over the next level. Well, that's anything I can get at this point. Gonna suck. Stay frosty. I guess one caveat to this, I do get to save because I didn't get the gun I needed, so the front. Sure. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open all four of these. this one and collect all the ships. I'm just gonna sit out here with this guy and hope for the best. Or what is this? Or I think the lads already got theirs. Oh. Well, at least I got 7 rockets. For a second. Okay, shithead Bob. I'm at 89. I'm gonna go. Wait, hold on. That one's open. I'm gonna go this way. This. And I'm gonna run around. Let's come back in here and talk about it. Oh shit. You could be shooting him, you know that? Alright, I'll save that for last. Oh, 900 of gas. I will not be using it. We're just gonna shoot with this. And yeah, stand there. Shoot me with small orbs for it. Yeah? I'm gonna waste all this shit so I can go off their plasma and fry you off the face of fucking this. Wherever we are! And Mars. Come on. You know. Old VR trip around the corner shop. That. But you got unlimited ammo. Am I shooting at this guy? Just a little bit. Son of a bitch. Game. Yeah! That's inappropriate. Alright, hard part's done. Hopefully I didn't do that bullshittily. We'll be good. Same setup, things are just a little differently. Going right off the bat. I'm sure that does something. That's real dumb. Take that on. Just tick into here. Yeets. Alright, go on. Get to this stage. I said that last time, then I get to stupid. Okay, cool. Oh, I see what this is. What I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go all the way back to the beginning. Oh, let's see if I can circle around. It's late in the afternoon. I am gonna save this, and if I don't get through, whatever. Save some. Very nice. Stay frosty, Marine. I knew that was coming. Can I spare some of these? Hey, the map I got here is... Okay, I still don't have this blue key. Where's the blue key map? Door is where I don't know what the rest of the war that was there. That's the thing I could have used. Alright, so the name. Oh, yeah, I think this is that. I'll go. Yeah, boys! Great atmosphere. Woo! Game, I remember this.
Oh, you can't fool me.
Forge ahead. Damn it, dude! under the nest! Alright, we'll take it, I guess. Well, he'll be guessing if I can hit him with that one. Did I need... Yeah, I think I part. Next game. Oh, I'm alive. I saw him back there. Oh. This is the one that. It's my favorite. Oh gosh darn right it is! I'm going into this extra strong. Oh, reach around the corner and VR trick. I don't care. I can stumble across. You know what? I'm gonna take care of this problem. I know there's a key in this room. Not all the lucky ones I jumped into. Darn. Well, let's clear this way up then. One act, remember. Thank you. This is bad. Spiders in here. Yeah, buddy. Welcome to hell. Monster dance party! Woo! Aw, oh, blood orgy, man! These guys look like precursors. Probably about the most annoying enemy in the game. Oh, and it's Glibbly. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. I'm sure it rehearse this a little more. All the ends there. Oh, okay. Where was it here? So alright. Well, still have more work there, I guess. What is going on? They're having a good old time out here. You know, guys, I need to test something. Lost souls punch blast with that.
Where did you throw my gun for?
This thing over there. Alright, is it? Is it true? Okay. No! Alright, whatever. I can, this stupid level. Fucking hordes of monsters quit chasing me? I'll be back in this area though. I will get this. I have to locate. Go across here. Wait on that. Oh, this is the small one that's down in the bottom. Alright, I'm up there yet. Yeah, do we not talk with this one either? Sure. Good morning! Cool. What's this way? This way. Incredible. So, I took the time to murder everything and it was easier. Alright. This. Or hip on a stick? Alright, you came to play. Can I just stun this freaking giant? He was loathsome. Just like a rap. What? Alright, well, that was fun. I did die. I'm sad for that, but. Alright, call this good. Hey, my laundry's done. Woohoo!